Wednesday, January 20th, 7:15 in the morning up at Bolton Valley. Got another 4 inches of snow last night, and it's still coming down.
This pocket of snow has been sitting right over Bolton Valley all morning.